Sometimes we offer them gelatin or ice cubes, and other times we feed fish in the ice box or give them toys and food to encourage play. We find that the sea lions, seals, along with most other animals in our zoo, love these fun and enriching interactions. Here you can see that Jen and Xander are playing with a ring toy, but a little more fun retrieval and just exploring their environment. In this interaction, you can see that Xander and Jen have a very close bond. And oftentimes, our teams have more fun with the animals or the trainers. Here at the zoo, we utilize positive reinforcement when working with our animals. Our animals trust us and rely on us to ensure they get the best daily care that is possible. Another form of enrichment is training. Some behaviors are mentally stimulating and encourage our animals to think through complex problems. We also train high-energy behaviors to help keep our animals physically fit. One of the most important things we do here at Oklahoma City Zoo is husbandry, which is ensuring the health and well-being of our animals through medical training. This entails training our animals to allow us to look them over and to interact with their veterinarians. We monitor them closely, checking their eyes, teeth, weight, and body condition. One of the most valuable behaviors is the down Xander and Jen will demonstrate for you. Let's give him a round of applause.